Here's what MIDI looks like in Pro Tools. It's a bunch of dots, kind of looks like a player piano scroll. And in fact, it is going to play an instrument like a player piano, and you need to have an instrument. In this case, I've hooked this track up to my keyboard, which is a Core keyboard, which has sounds built in. And if I play it, it's playing the sounds on my keyboard. If I then change my keyboard sounds, the MIDI notes don't care what sound they're being directed to. All they know is that they're supposed to play a certain note for a certain length of time at a certain velocity. We can also record MIDI controller messages, which are things like your mod wheel or pitch bend. But again, the MIDI that you record doesn't really care where you're going to send that back to. Now, I mentioned that we have this thing called virtual instruments, and virtual instruments are essentially instruments that exist solely in the computer. Here's one of the virtual instruments that comes with Pro Tools. It's called Expand, and it's basically a whole series of different sounds. And if I listen here, you can see the same MIDI notes. It's the exact same MIDI notes, although a little smaller. Let me make it bigger for you. And if I play this track, you'll notice it's going to play in a xylophone sound. And I can change that. In the next couple lessons, we'll learn how to record and edit MIDI.